Well, yet another update tonight from a story that we had yesterday, as residents of Hartford met last night to discuss not only an options tax, but a charter change that would change voting within the town. A public hearing with the select board was held last night to allow residents a chance to voice their opinions on a proposed 1% tax on meals, rooms, and alcohol, which is designed to bring in more revenue for the town from tourists and travelers. According to the Valley News, the majority of the residents who attended were in favor of the options tax, which would avoid a tax increase on Hartford residents themselves. Also discussed were changes to the charter, which would change how the town votes on town budgets. Now, instead of the traditional voting structure, where a failed town budget would go back in front of voters during a meeting in March, this charter change would bring a failed town budget back to the select board for them to revise it. Now, after they would revise it, it would go in front of voters once more for their approval, repeating as many times necessary until it passes. Another public hearing on both matters is slated for Saturday, February 27th, at the Hartford High School Gymnasium.